What's up, guys? So welcome again to my YouTube channel, and today we're gonna having our another rubber band tricks. This is what we call the ladder rubber band tricks, kasi para siyang bumababa ng ladder. So watch nyo, guys. From fourth level mapupunta siya ng first level. So watch, guys. 1, 2, 3. So yun, bumaba siya ng from fourth level, bumaba siya ng third level. So another one. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Asan na siya, guys? Nasa second level na siya. So lastly, yung from first level niya. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. So first level na siya. So normal rubber band lang siya, guys. Normal rubber band. So paano nangyari yun? So, tutorial tayo, guys. Actually, first, papakita mo sa spectator na meron kang rubber bands. Normal rubber band, ganyan. Tama ganyan. Ayan. And then, ask mo si spectator kumuha ng any paper bill sa kanyang bag. So, habang bihis sa pagkuha ng paper bill sa kanyang bag, dun mo gagawin yung move na secret move. So, gagawin mo lang, guys, bababa mo tong tatlong rubber band. Ayan. Push mo lang yung tatlo, kuhain mo yung nasa ilalim. Ganyan. So, ganyan ang magiging position mo, guys. So, isipin ng spectator, normal pa rin yung hawak mo sa rubber band. Nakaganyan ka pa rin. Pero hindi niya alam, ganito na itsura talaga ng rubber band mo. Ayan. So, gagawin mo yun, guys, habang busy siya sa paghanap ng ano, ng paper bill. So, ulitin natin. Baba mo yung tatlong rubber band, kuhain mo yung nasa ilalim. Insert mo yung tatlong finger mo. So, ready ka na, guys. Pag nakaharap mo sa spectator ng paper bill, patupi mo ng lengthwise, gaya nito. Ayan, lengthwise. And then, ipapasok niya sa fourth level. Ayan. Actually, dapat hawak ni spectator to eh. Pag ganyan. Hawak ni spectator yung bill habang pine-perform mo yung tricks. So, una mo lang gagawin, guys. I-release mo lang one by one. Point finger una. Then middle finger, then panghuli na i-release mo yung ring finger. So, tingnan nyo ang mangyayari, guys. I-release ko yung point finger, unang-una. From fourth level, mapupunta siya ng third level. Release, one. Ayan, nasa third level na siya. Then i-release mo naman yung middle finger para mapunta ng second level. One, two. Ayan. Second level na siya. And lastly, yung ring finger. Yan. So, pwede mo na pakita na normal yung rubber band spectator. Diba? So, ulitin natin. Yan. So, unang i-release yung point finger. One. Then second, yung middle finger. Two. Then three. Yung lastly, yung ring finger. Ayan. So, ganun na siya kadali, guys. So, hopefully, nagustuhan niyo yung rubber band tricks natin today. And, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And, don't forget to click na rin yung bell button para ma-notify kayo kapag may bagong video na upload. Okay? Thank you, guys.